up, everybody? I'm gonna cut the lights out. You guys are gonna ready to face these demons. I have to go where they began. Witches in the darkness. I want to take you guys on a journey with me. To destroy my demons. Once. And for all. My question to you, to everybody, right now. Are you guys ready to take that journey with me? And destroy those demons once and for all? How many of you guys are willing to go on this journey with me to destroy my demons once and for all? How many of you guys are prepared for that right now? Because if you guys are ready, I'm ready. I've been ready. Now, let the battle begin.
Want to know how I took my business to the next level? It's simple. It's Shopify. Shopify has all the tools in one place to run your business and design your website to match your brand. So you can turn your fans into customers. See for yourself. Start your free Shopify trial today.
Ready to be an e-commerce pioneer? Bluehost has step-by-step WordPress onboarding to make creating and running a great online store easy as pie. Our baked-in premium plugins give you the best ingredients to customize your store so you can...
New Year's resolution is just a click away. Go to Fiverr.com. Search within hundreds of digital marketing experts.
You can turn something like this into this in just seconds, because your niche or audience may like that.
How has Shopify enabled?
So I was going through.
When there are battles to win for America.
Boost your revenue and drive growth with Google Ads. Reach high-value customers across the...
Patrice has a meeting in 10 to share 5 goals for the third quarter. She doesn't have time for more numbers, so she reaches for creamy, delicious, protein-packed Ratio for less calculation and more satisfaction. Ratio. We do the math so you don't have to.
At this point, ask me if I care. Because I'll murder the boogeyman. And I will make him my bitch. Haven't had the chance to yet.
Here is how I was able to do this effect. In Premiere Pro, I duplicated the dancing clip and cut it at the frame I want to.
This next song. I want to dedicate to my brother Clint, who's in the fight of his fucking life right now. Who's battling the demon of addiction. He's fighting harder than anyone I ever knew. For safety reasons, man.
Go into the fold and turn website layouts into an art form with Wix Studio.
This next song. This next song is for everybody that I've lost along the way. For those who are no longer with us. That fought the good fight and did everything they could to keep me on the right track.
I've worked at some of the largest retailers on the planet. You think they all have it figured out, but Shopify really does.
You can build a totally custom application, and by doing that, year over year, we've been able to dramatically increase conversion.
You know, if there's one thing I learned along this journey, is that the darkness can be a very cruel, very unforgiving place, and it'll eat you alive if you let it. It will chew you up and it will spit you out without warning. But there's also another lesson in that. And that lesson is, even though you may fear the dark, you may fear the demons that are in it. You may fear what you don't see. And you also may fear what you don't understand. Even in that, there's one thing that rings true above all else. Is that even in the darkest of times, sometimes, that darkness that you are buried in, that is eating you alive at the core, and you don't know what to do, can help. So take that darkness that's inside you, and accept it, embrace it. Let it consume you. Because sometimes, just sometimes, that darkness that you're in, that you're pondering on, can do amazing things. It can provide you with an asylum, an escape from the outside world. It can provide you with calmness, with peace. It can allow you to better face the demons that are inside you, that you deal with every day. But there is one lesson above all else, and that lesson is this, that even in the darkest of times, that darkness that you're in, can sometimes show you the light.
Print on demand is the easiest side hustle to start in 2023 because this tool just changed the game. Kittle lets you make the perfect design for any niche so you can have tons of products for your print on demand business without having to use hard to use or time consuming fancy software. And using Kittle would just take minutes of work. Kittle is totally free to try, so click the link and make an account in a matter of seconds and test it out for yourself. With Kittle, you can create work that looks like it took you hours to make in a fancy design software. Not only does Kit will have millions of design assets and templates that you can customize any way you want, but our intuitive Kittle AI will help you create stunning images, clip art, even vector images, all from just putting in a text prompt. So let's take a quick look at how it works.
Now that we've beaten these demons down to hell and back, now that we've all beaten these demons down, I ask you guys this. How many of you are ready to kill the demons that I have not only faced, but that you guys face every day? How many of you guys are ready to destroy your fucking demons and be the best you that you could possibly be right now? Because trust me when I say, it doesn't matter what the demon is, whether it's a small demon or whether it's a big one, it don't matter. A demon is a fucking demon. And all demons deserve to perish. All demons deserve to die. My question to you is this. Are you ready to destroy your demons and be the best you that you can fucking be? Are you guys fucking ready for that? Because let me tell you, I'm ready to destroy all mine and be the best me that I can be. But my question is, are you guys ready to destroy yours and follow in my footsteps and destroy whatever demons you're dealing with? Whether that's the demon of addiction, depression. Whether that's the demon of lust, envy. Whatever demon you're facing. Are you guys ready to destroy it? Because I know that I'm ready to destroy mine and be better than I have ever been before in my entire life. I'm ready to shed my skin in these demons. I'm ready to be rid of them and be the best version of myself that I can fucking be. Not just for myself, not just for you guys, but for my brother Quinn. For my family, my friends. I'm ready, but are you ready? That's the question. Are you guys ready to be better than you were the day before? Are you ready to be the best version of yourself that you can possibly be? Because like I said, I'm ready whenever you guys are. If you guys are ready, then I'm ready. All I need is for you guys to say yes or no. So I ask you again, and I want a straight answer. Are you guys ready to destroy your fucking demons?
New Year's resolution?
Savage. Let me ask you this. Why do you want the light on so bad? Are you afraid of the dark? Or are you afraid of what you don't understand? That is my question to you. Because I personally, I find comfort in the dark. I embrace it. The darkness is my home. But one thing I can say about you right now is that people like you every day judge what they don't understand. They judge people by how they dress, how they look, what they do, what their beliefs are. But one thing you can never judge, ever, is the darkness that lives inside all of us, even you. And there's something that you need to realize. Running from the darkness doesn't do any good, because eventually the darkness will catch up with you. And when it does, are you going to continue to run and hide? Or are you going to stand there and either fight it and possibly lose, or embrace it and try to understand it the same way that I have? Because I embraced the darkness. I embraced everything that everybody ever said about me, like being the Goblin King. Instead of running from it, I embraced it. And when I embraced it, I felt way more better than I ever have before. So I'm telling you right now, Savage, this darkness that you see surrounding me right now, all this darkness that you see surrounding me, is my home. Becky, why do you judge what you don't understand as well? Why do you sit there and judge? Because at the end of the day, you're no different than me. We are all the same. But yet you judge. Why? What makes you think that you have the right to judge someone when you don't? Because I can tell you right now, the hell that I've been through my entire life, you would never survive it. I can promise you that right now, the shit that I've been through, you would never survive. Because I've seen things and gone through things that no human on this fucking earth should ever have to go through. So I ask you again, Becky, what makes you think you have the right to judge? What makes you think you have the right to judge what you yourself have not been through, and you yourself do not understand? So let this be a lesson to you, Becky. Never judge what you don't understand. Always treat what you don't understand with kindness, care, and understanding. Never judge anyone by how they look, how they dress, what their beliefs are. Never judge anyone. Because it's closed-minded motherfuckers like you that are a cancer to this world. People like you that are closed-minded, that think they have the right to judge whoever they want, whenever they want. Now, don't get me wrong, you have your opinions, and I respect your opinion. But there's a difference between being a judgmental bitch and stating your opinion. And you right now are walking a very, very thin line between the two. Well, Becky, I'm sorry you feel that way, but it's people like you that are a burden to people like me and the people of this world. People like you have no place here. With that being said, I wish you the best of luck in life. You won't get very far by judging others. Farewell. But as for the rest of you guys, thank you for being here. But it's time for me to retreat back into the dark and reflect on my life and try to make myself better. For myself, my friends, and my family. Thank you. I love you guys. Peace.